I will break that Umran Malik on Akhtar's record of fastest ball in cricket history. India pacer Umran Malik has said he will break Shoaib Akhtar's record of bowling the fastest delivery in cricket history. If I do well and if I am lucky, I'll break that record, but right now I am only thinking about performing well for the country, said Umran in an interview. Akhtar bowled the fastest ball during the 2003 World Cup, clocking 161.3 km/h. Umran is part of India's squad for Sri Lanka T20Is.